people just don't realize how expensive this stuff is.